I'm in there now. What'd you pay for it? Yeah. Yeah, you hear me? God damn. Somehow I lost you. What'd you pay for Chevron? That's a good price, I think. Yeah. You should buy some more of these tanker stocks.
I know. They've been down the last couple days.
Yeah, they haven't really moved yet. I mean, I'm up about 25%, but because I bought them in middle of March when the market was down so much.
I know, I should have bought them.
Yeah, they were cheap then, I think.
Alright, I'm creating the mask that's ready to tackle the COVID-19.
Yeah, let me see. What the... Oh, private match. Yeah. Alright. I hear Bebe.
Bebe. What other repair? If it wasn't Nat, what was your other for like actually high quality CEO?
Probably DHT.
I was looking into them too.
I think they have a lot of upside. If you look at those charts going way back to like 2008, they just, they were outrageous on the moves they had.
Really? Like on the upside?
Oh yeah. Like 10 times your money in a year or two.
That's crazy.
I don't know if that's going to happen this time, but I'd be happy with a double. And then NAT has already doubled since I bought it.
That's crazy. That's why you have to get out.
I would like to get out and then maybe buy another one that's not as expensive. Because some people look at these by net asset value, you know, the value of the ships. And NAT is kind of expensive. Compared to the value of their ships. Some of these other ones are trading at a discount.
Like DHT, what was it, DHT?
DHT, yeah.
Yeah. had to put them on the watch list. Are you in here?
I can join right now if you're ready.
Yeah.
All right, I'm ready. Forbidden Temple.
So yeah, DHT's, they pay a pretty healthy dividend.
Yeah, this should be doing okay. I want to play Darlene and Laura. They're easy. I don't think so. Here we go. I don't know if I've improved, but I've been playing. Oh, good save. I was gonna put that in. Score. God damn, how did I miss that? I gotta see this. Jesus Christ, went right by it. Oh, good one. Jesus Christ. You got the timing down a lot better than I do. It is. It really gets a hold of you. Oh god, right over me. Time that right. Yeah. Good game.
Five for your mouth.